I'm Kevin with Data School, and this is your top AI news for the week. Prediction market Kalshi just aired this AI-generated ad on network TV during the NBA Finals. It was created in just 2 days by one person using Google's new VO3 video model, plus scripting help from Google's Gemini chatbot. Expect to see many more AI-generated ads this year as video quality continues to improve. The New York Times has an ongoing lawsuit against OpenAI for violating its copyright, and the court recently ordered OpenAI to retain almost all user conversations with ChatGPT, even deleted chats. OpenAI is appealing the ruling, and its CEO Sam Altman commented that talking to an AI should be like talking to a lawyer or a doctor. I anticipate that the privacy of your AI conversations will be a huge issue in the coming years. Speaking of lawsuits, media giants Disney and Universal are suing Midjourney, the wildly popular AI image generator, for copyright infringement. Although some AI companies have avoided these lawsuits by signing licensing deals with content providers, it's hard to imagine Disney licensing their IP to an AI company. This is a case to watch due to the legal precedents it could create. Google's CEO Sundar Pichai was on Lex Friedman's wildly popular podcast, and Lex asked him whether we would have AGI or artificial general intelligence by 2030. He replied that we probably won't get there by 2030, but regardless, there will have been such mind-blowing progress by that time that the precise AGI timeline doesn't really matter. Finally this week, security researchers reported a vulnerability in Microsoft 365 Copilot that would allow an attacker to steal sensitive information from a user simply by sending the user an email. I expect similar attacks to become commonplace as AI agents increase in popularity and people get used to giving those agents access to their private data. That's it for this week, and I'll see you next Friday.